parking situation out of Blaine. A hit and run overnight in a Target parking lot has killed one person. Let's get live to Christian Cordero on the scene right now. Christian, what do we know?
Well, Jason, this Target closes its doors at 11 p.m., and we know that this hit-and-run happened around 11:30. That's what police say. They were called out here because that driver hit a pedestrian. When officers arrived, they tried helping the person who was hit until an ambulance took that person to Mercy Hospital. That is where the victim died. Anoka County Sheriff's Office deputies found the suspect a short time later, within 2 hours of this happening. Hard to tell exactly when, though, until we get official word. The suspect ran off on foot before being caught by police and then taken into custody. Three agencies are investigating this case: Blaine Police Department, the Midwest Medical Examiner's Office, and Anoka County Sheriff's Office. Of course, there's a whole lot of questions that we still have regarding what happened here, but we'll give you those updates as soon as we get official word.
It's just an awful situation.